Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to the newest six-time winner on the PGA Tour, Tony. Who can it be now? My man, comfy, late on Sundays. We'll get to that on the podcast, but today's about the breakdown. There he is, three quarters to the top of the swing, club shaft vertical, club face wide open. Wouldn't recommend that to anybody. 99% of us couldn't find the golf ball from there, let alone play at a high level, but Finau's a different cat. He shallows it. He rotates. He leans the shaft forward and swivels the club face perfectly to impact. And for good measure, he sustains at the post-impact. Look at that, 45 degrees, hands exiting left, and for good measure, watch this. The shaft gets under the left shoulder and the club face looks back towards the camera. That, folks, is boss material. So good through the zone. Wouldn't recommend the top, but would highly recommend that through the impact zone. Finau, love you now on Sundays.